As promised, we are back. Harrah's Laughlin. Big shout out to those guys, our sponsored casino. We're going to play some Moneyball. Those are our progressives up there. Wouldn't mind getting a grand or an ultra.
All right, this is a 1 cent denomination. Can't change that. So we'll max bet at $5 a spin. Here we go. Looking for nine of the triangle things. Or for it to just say Moneyball. We can also get three of the spins. I think I've only done that once. The spins are on the first, third, and fifth reel. Seven fit in. Come on. Not quite. Come on, three more. Ugh. $35.50, not bad. Oh, one off. Brutal. Where's the Moneyball feature? Down 120. We gotta get something at some point, huh? Right now, maybe? Hey, there we go.
Impressive feature awarded.
All right. I never get this.
You get three pointers to land on a single progressive.
Now, what I've noticed is the few times I have gotten this, you'll get two pointers on all of them, and then you get whatever you get. So we'll see. It'll be at least 33, hopefully more than that. What do you do? All that for $34. Trying to get one Moneyball feature. Right here. Or another spin. No? Okay. that. I bet it'll be a 10, maybe a 20. Told you. $50. All right, well, we'll give it a few backups. We're down 80. We'll see if we can get lucky. We'll cash out at 200 or, you know, we get it up to something. Well, 204, close enough. We'll find something else and see you in a sec. All right, Buffalo Chief. Zoom out a little bit for you guys. $500 miner. We're doing 5 cent denomination. We'll do 80 credits. That'll be a $4 spin. There's our progressives. And here we go. We got 200 bucks in. Need 3 coins for the bonus. Free games. Unfortunately, we didn't get any of the good coins. Queens times 4. We zoom out a little bit more. 2 coins, 3 trigger. 1 more, come on. There we go. 5 more games. Add some Buffalo Chiefs. not bad, not bad. Six more games.